Never use an engine-driven welder inside a home or garage, even if doors and windows are open. Our trained professionals are using engine-driven welders in a controlled laboratory setting with specialized exhaust ventilation equipment to prevent carbon monoxide poisoning. Never use these machines inside a home or garage. Always read and follow all labels and the owner's manual carefully. Remember to wear appropriate safety gear during setup and welding. For typical non-pulse TIG welding, the advanced weld settings are either auto stop or auto crater features. The auto stop feature adjusts the arc length required to terminate the arc. This helps to reduce arc marks from arc termination as well as making it easier to extinguish the arc. Auto stop is adjusted by pressing the knob and turning it to the left to lower the arc length required to terminate the arc, or turning it to the right to increase the arc length required to terminate the arc. Auto crater is a modified version of the auto stop feature. You are still adjusting the arc length required to terminate the arc. The difference is that once the arc length required to terminate the arc is reached, the machine will ramp the current output down in a controlled fashion instead of turning the output off immediately. This is used to slow the solidification of the crater. Simply press the weld setting button and scroll to the auto crater tab and press the knob in to select on or off. Pulses per second can be used to reduce the heat input or help with welding to similar thickness materials. A low pulses per second setting produces a distinct ripple pattern and helps with filler metal timing. A high pulses per second setting focuses the arc and increases arc stability. Simply press the weld setting button and scroll to the tab and press the knob to select this setting to adjust. Increasing the peak time adjustment raises average amperage and creates a more fluid puddle. Decreasing lowers average amperage and creates a less fluid puddle. Simply press the weld setting button and scroll to the peak time tab and press the knob to select this setting to adjust. Increasing your background amperage raises average amperage and creates a more fluid puddle. Decreasing lowers the average amperage and creates a less fluid puddle. Simply press the weld setting button and scroll to the background amp tab and press the knob in to select that setting to adjust. For more details, please reference the More Information tab on your machine or visit MillerWelds.com.